positioning, you know? Like, he was holding the red angles. 1v5
Oh,
Monte.
Montepego.
Oh, he plays for G2.
Wait, that might be his
Maybe
rank. Gold 2
this
then.
is Pengu. Maybe this is Pengu. Oh, let's see. Those reinforcements are... Okay. Okay.
I mean, the reinforcements just tell you everything, right?
Yeah, this is definitely gold. This is gold, through and through.
No.
Yeah, this is gold.
That setup is gold 3.
Yeah, it has to be gold.
When did G2 pick up Golden? I don't know. He's probably not announced yet. We're leaking something here. Silver 1, gold 2. Yeah, I'm saying gold 3 as well.
I'm saying
that's
gold.
A gold 2. Gold 2.
Gold 1.
I'll say gold 3 then. I'll say gold 3.
Gold 2. Has to be gold 2.
Hey, let's go. Oh, gold 3.
I mean,
gold
but Bolton on top though. Like.
Yeah.
I think you're the next clip to watch.
Just top 3, I think, in my opinion.
You think so?
I mean, yeah, he just completely murks the enemy team. Like, with a pistol.
True.
Look at that. Look at this. Look at this big brain. Like, big courage to jump in, you know? What a shot.
Yeah, he takes the shield for himself. Bangs this guy off the game. True.
Yeah. And then look at the smokes. Look, boom. Boom. Tactical. Doesn't even plant inside the smokes, which is unpredictable, right?
Very true.
And he's using a nice skin. Yeah, passion skin. I mean, he takes the fight as well. I mean, that's top 3, 100%.
That's top 3, yeah. So we have the Pulse Ace.
I can't remember the other one. The Malusi. The Malusi clip.
Oh, yeah, the Malusi. Right. All right, so my first pick would be the Pulse clip, to be honest.
Plat 3.
Like, Jesus. This one is top 1 for me.
Yeah, it's the cross replacement's on point here. Look at this.
Yeah.
Boom. Absolutely chopped him off. And look at here.
Look at that. So many non-headshots.
Laser beam.
He doesn't even need headshots, man.
Yeah.
And look at that. He disabled his health as well.
Yeah, I have health disabled. Hello. Health disabled is the best.
Yeah.
Gives you superpowers.
Yeah, no, this one is top 1. This one is first clip for me. What do you say is top 2? Is it the Monty or Malusi clip?
Top 2, I think it's the Malusi, just because the shots are a bit nicer. But I think the Monty one is like top 3 because the fact that he does a 1v5 with Monty.
Yeah.
But of course, with pistol and the way that he got the kills, it doesn't look as impressive.
True.
But the Malusi
No, this is top 2. This is the second best clip.
Boom.
Like, how he bangs him off the angle there is crazy.
Yeah, he barely even sees him.
No chance. No chance at all for the enemy. That's top 2.
No hope. No hope, bloody you. Monty is there.
Yeah.
Look, boom. I mean, to be fair,
clean.
I actually rescind my initial appraisal of the top 2. This is top 2 for me. This is second best. Malusi is second.
I would give it top 2, but the reinforcement kind of threw me off.
But we're not talking about the enemy team's antics, we're talking about Monty's antics.
And true.
Boom. Boom. Insane. But, yeah. And he has Black Eye Shield, so it's style points, right? It's like at this point. And he predicts, you know, he predicts he's going to come back from, look, boom.
Yep. Yeah, it's still top 3 for me.
Ah, top 2.
Unlucky.
You're being biased to Malusi players.
I am. Then
to
top
player.
4. I'd say top 4 is the chalet.jpg.
Yeah.
This one is definitely the top 4.
Yes, correct. Like, honestly, if he's this good when he's a gold, like, dude, Sam's slacking.
You really are.
Yeah, look at this. Boom.
Has to be a smurf.
I mean,
he just knows, dude. He's a knower. I mean, that guy's kinda unaware, but it's still a really good clip.
That bandit needs to.
And then the bait and switch. The bait and switch with the recharge was 100 points.
Yeah, and he shot the default cam as well.
If that bait and switch would have worked, I would have given him top 3 actually. But the
Alachip
cucked him, unfortunately.
Yeah, but what do you mean? It's really skillful from Ella. Yeah. He placed a trap there, predicting that he would be in a 1v5 and nearly clutching it.
Very true.
I can't believe you would slander Ella like that.
The insane thing about ranks is it doesn't reflect your actual skill level. Yeah, that's true. I mean, in Siege, you rely on your team really heavily, actually. You can be a godlike player, but if you're stuck in solo queue, you can't do much, to be honest. Yep.
Like me, dude, I'm not champion because I have bad team.
I'm not human.
All my homies wanna be champ.
Is this Pengu's DP? No. This is DP and Pengu as a sub.
Relegated. Long have we waited. Booksy activated.
Yeah,
that gunfight with the cave was kind of scary, though.
It was scary. If the beta switch worked, it's top 3, but unfortunately, just top 4. And then the fifth best one has to be the Legion.
I mean, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, the awareness is just so good here.
But the clue, but the blue crosshair just, you know, like kind of throws me off there.
True. Blue is kind of weird. If you change it to dark purple, blue. then you're Gucci.
I mean, yeah. No, purple. You use purple?
I use purple, yeah. What do you mean?
What's wrong with you?
It fits the fucking attachment skins.
Nope. You're not allowed.
Alright.
But fake news.
Well, that's all we have for you guys today. That's all the clips we have.